Before we present the nominees, let me share you something about documentary films. Watching documentary films is like looking into a nation's family album. A country without beautiful documentary films is like an empty home with no beautiful memories to share about our past, our present, and what lies ahead. We think of documentary films as a bullet that ignites consciousness, the stone that breaks silence, or the story that starts the change. And here are the nominees.
What a wonderful message. Here are the nominees for CINEC Manila 2018 Best Documentary. Ama, directed by Dexter Bangaray.
Halaga, directed by Christine Ann Escamillas.
Journeyman Finds Home, the Simon Rota story, directed by Alfred P. Almendralejo and Maricel C. Carriaga.
Mahal 2017, directed by Janine Santos.
Tupel, directed by Brent Abadi and Nicole Dolalia.
And finally, we have Voltaire, directed by Jamie De Hello Bernardo.
And the winner is Mahal
3 and we're scholars from developing countries who have shared our experience in living in Brussels. So nice po in Leuven, in KU Leuven. Nice po namin i-handog ang documentary na ito para po sa lahat ng mga Pilipino na lumalabas sa bansa at nagpapakahirap at nagkakaroon ng hindi maginhawang buhay para lang po masuportahan ang mga pamilya nila dito. Yeah, we would like to thank KU Leuven, CADES, Vlier ICT, and Casiman, Patrick De Vlier, of course, Hussein and Mary Jean Derillo, our classmates, Cindy, Peter, most especially Bass, thanks. And that's it.